Today we will introduce Taidong's traditional food, Miolet Abai. Aboriginal tribes. Pack abai was an important custom. As long as the tribe happy event, wash ancestors, children born in, harvest festival, disaster, tribe will prepare abai.Let the tribe to share it. In addition, the warrior on a mountain hunting, the goddess guarding their homes, and the people working in the far land. Abai is a very good staple food to fill the stomach.Abai are usually men and women, division of labor. The men are responsible collecting sugar, flour and other ingredients. The women are responsible with rice and meat processing. The older will sing, treating andchewing little nut in the side. Abai in the successive festival, the general Aboriginal restaurant will see Abai. You don't need to wait the festival coming, also can eat delicious Abai. For example, Taidong University, everyone can see wonderful Abai.